Hello, YouTube world. Short and to the point. I bought this piece of shit from Bass Pro Shop. It didn't come with all the parts, which was really cool. I don't really care about that. It had this stupid timer on it.
And as you can see, the way to defeat that is simply a high-tech strap, as you see right here. Problem solved, problem staying solved.